Hello, Familia. This is Luke chapter 3. In the 15th year of the reign of Tiberius Caesar, while Pontius Pilate was governor of Judea, Herod was tetrarch of Galilee. His brother Philip, tetrarch of the region of Iturea, and Trachonitis, and Lysanias, tetrarch of Abilene, during the high priesthood of Annas and Caiaphas. God's word came to John, the son of Zechariah, in the wilderness. He went into the vicinity of the Jordan, preaching a baptism of repentance for the forgiveness of sins, as it is written in the book of the words of the prophet Isaiah. A voice of one crying out in the wilderness, prepare the way of the Lord, for the Lord rather, make his path straight. Every valley will be filled, and every mountain and hill will be made low. The crooked will become straight, the rough way smooth, and everyone will see the salvation of God. Glory, hallelujah. And that is in Isaiah chapter 40, verses 3 through 5. It says, he continues, since he then said to the crowds who came to be baptized by him, brood of vipers, who warned you to flee from the coming wrath? Therefore, produce fruit consistent with repentance, and don't start saying to yourselves, we have Abraham as our father. For I tell you that God is able to raise up children for Abraham from the stones. Even now, the axe is ready to strike the root of the trees. Therefore, every tree that doesn't produce good fruit will be cut down and thrown into the fire. What then should we do? The crowds were asking him. He replied to them, the one who has two shirts must share with someone who has none, and the one who has food must do the same. Tax collectors also came to be baptized, and they asked him, teacher, what should we do? He told them, don't collect any more than what you have been authorized. Some soldiers also questioned him, what should we do? He said to them, don't take money from anyone by force or false accusation. Be satisfied with your wages. Now the people were waiting expectantly, and all of them were debating in their minds whether John might be the Messiah. John answered them all, I baptize you with water, but one is coming who is more powerful than I. I am not worthy to untie the strap of his sandals. Same, Familia. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and fire. His winnowing shovel is in his hand to clear his threshing floor and gather the wheat into his barn. But the chaff he will burn up with the fire that never goes out. Then, along with many other exhortations, he proclaimed good news to the people. But Herod the Tetrarch, being rebuked by him about Herodias, his brother's wife, and about all the evil things Herod had done, added this to everything else. He locked John up in prison. When all the people were baptized, Jesus was also baptized. As he was praying, heaven opened. And the Holy Spirit descended on him in a physical appearance like a dove. And a voice came from heaven, you are my beloved son. I take delight in you. As he began his ministry, Jesus was about 30 years old and was thought to be the son of Joseph, son of Heli, son of Matthat, son of Levi, son of Michai, son of Jenai, son of Joseph, son of Matthias, son of Amos, son of Nahum, son of Esli, son of Nagai, son of Maath, son of Matthias, son of Simeon, son of Josech, son of Joda, son of Jonan, son of Resa, son of Zerubbabel, son of Shealtiel, son of Neri, son of Melchai, son of Adai, son of Kosam, son of Elmadam, son of Er, son of Joshua, son of Eleazar, son of Jorim, son of Matthat, son of Levi, son of Simeon, son of Judah, son of Joseph, son of Jonam, son of Eliakim, son of Malaya, son of Mena, son of Matata, son of Nathan, son of David, son of Jesse, son of Obed, son of Boaz, son of Salmon, son of Nashon, son of Amminadab, son of Ram, son of Hezron, son of Perez, son of Judah, son of Jacob, son of Isaac, son of Abraham, son of Torah, son of Reu, son of Peleg, son of Eber, son of Shelah, son of Canaan, son of Arpachshad, son of Shem, son of Noah, son of Lamech, son of Methuselah, son of Enoch, son of Jared, son of Mahalalel, son of Canaan, son of Enos, son of Seth, son of Adam, son of God. Hallelujah and amen. That's Jesus' genealogy. May you be blessed by it this day. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Hallelujah and amen. Hi, Familia.